Today is when that time when we come together at this very venue to prepare our city for the festive season. It is again that time that we also try to inculcate our minds the very importance of this particular festive season we are about to enter into.
Ladies and gentlemen, honorable councillors, I'm standing here tonight on behalf of the city, our beautiful city, and indeed on behalf of ourselves who are here and those who are at home to officially switch on the lights of the city of Windhoek, you know, in remembrance all the festive we are going to enter.